Hi, this is Bob Johnson, Computer Stuff, and if you're looking for an online Toughbook community that gives tips, tricks, and support, hit the subscribe and bell button for all of our upcoming videos. Today, we'll be replacing the smart card reader and your Panasonic Toughbook CF-19. First thing you want to do is remove the hard drive and battery. This unit already has them out. Now flip the machine over to remove the bottom plate. There's about 10 or 11 screws on the outside, 6 in the middle of the plate. You don't have to remove the screws that are holding down the doors or door covers. Now that the bottom plate's off, there are 2 screws here holding this ribbon cable in. Remove them and then push the ribbon cable to the side. Now we have to remove the 2 connectors on the bezel here. There are 2 screws on the media drive connector and 2 screws on the second battery connector as well. And now there's just a bezel. There are 5 screws holding that down. And now there are 2 more screws holding this heatsink divider. Remove that as well. And And I can remove. And finally, the smart card reader is exposed. Now you have to be very careful removing the smart card. It's connected by the visible ribbon cable as well as one that's underneath. So remove the four screws holding the smart card in. And gently remove the two cables. And now you can replace the smart card reader. In this case, I'm just going to put that same one back in. And now we have just reassembly. Just want to make sure that you put the parts back in the same order that we removed. And now you're done. Any questions or comments you can leave below. Thank you for watching.